Here in the Properties panel, let's turn on the baseline grid. I'm currently zoomed in at 75%. Let's zoom out a little by pressing Command or Control and the minus key. So why does the baseline grid disappear? Here on a Mac, InDesign, Preferences, Grids. You can find these in the Edit menu on Windows. In the Baseline Grid section, turns out there is a view threshold. Let's drop this to say 50%. Ah, there you are. I hope that helps. Catch you later.